Evening. Thanks so much for joining us. What a wet start to the work weekend. This is just the beginning.
Yeah, more rain, possibly dangerous conditions could be on the way as the former tropical storm fizzles out and another major storm approaches. On Oahu, we saw a good amount of rain throughout the island today. Fortunately, no major problems.
But it was a different story on the Big Island. Seven people had to be rescued by helicopter after getting swept into the ocean by a fast-flowing river at Hakalau Beach Park. That's north of Hilo. They're all okay, but what else is on the way?
Justin Cruz joins us now with some of the answers. Jess.
Howard, Marissa, let's look to the north. This swirl that you see here is the center of some storm remnants that was once Celia. There are some thunderstorms around, but they're still far to the north of the islands. The storm remnants are close enough to bring some rain. So specifically today, we saw some heavy rains over central Oahu. Look at this rain band that's moving south over Oahu. It moved over Kauai over the past several hours. It's just been a wet situation for both Kauai and Oahu. There is more on the way. Rains have now started to increase also over Maui County, which was for the most part dry earlier today. And there's a flood advisory for areas around Waikoloa on the Big Island until 10:30 tonight. So these remnants are bringing in some rains. Don't put your umbrellas away just yet because we have another day of this. Now, farther out is Hurricane Darby. It's just barely a hurricane with winds at around 75 miles per hour. We're watching Darby's track because the storm system could be closer to the islands in about less than a week's time, this weekend time frame. As a much weaker system, though, perhaps a tropical depression, maybe some storm remnants, but it is forecast to move very close. This is one to watch because even very weak systems can bring some heavy rain and locally windy weather, maybe knock out power down some trees. Closest point of approach again, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Then there's Estelle, which is farther out, and this doesn't look to come near the islands. Good time to get your disaster preparedness kits ready. We'll track tropical systems, and you could do the same using the KHON2 mobile app to get all this information for free. Howard, Marissa, back to you.